You couldn't let Harper have one day that it was all about her.
You are already being salty.
Everybody's staring, waiting for her to get across the room.
I don't know where Todd gets off acting so salty at me. Like, I am the woman scorned.
Oh, look, Kayla's here.
Oh, Kayla!
Hey, Lucas.
Hart, can y'all believe
that it's been a year?
A year ago in the birthing room.
Yeah, I'm jealous. I want to watch somebody have a baby.
I would like everybody in the birthing room. You know how people are weird about that? I would want my dad in there. I would want my mom in there. I would want everybody, all my friends.
Well, you'll have to take off from BGDC and I'll have to take back over.
I thought you were quitting.
That's what you've been telling everybody. Ashley said that you said that I said.
Because you did say.
I would quit. I have said happen. I need to have that happen.
Hey, it's a first birthday party, y'all.
I know, this is about Harper.
So, am I to understand that Todd is just addressing this now only to insist that he did not quit? So, like, if he didn't hear from other people that he had quit, then he was just gonna continue acting like nothing ever happened?
I think the two of you have very different perceptions of what is the truth.
Right, mine is like truth and Todd's is like whatever.
You're telling an untruth right now by saying that I lied before.
I want this to be a party that is fun.
You said that you were quitting.
What I said was I would take a break, come right back. What about that did you not understand? Whitney has latched onto this idea and just run amok. She's putting words in my mouth and that is entrapment and I won't stand for it.
Why don't you tell me what you did say then if you didn't say you were quitting?
I didn't say I was quitting, I said I was going away.
That is quitting.
Why? One of my things I hate most in life is when I am telling the truth and somebody is not believing me.
You are getting too much.
Y'all, like, this should be fun. This should be a party. It's my kid's first birthday. Can we just have a good time?
I'm sitting here telling her that I know how to tell the truth and all she'll say is the same thing again and again,
Because he is a lie.
Say it one more time.
But you are a lie.
I have to go to the bathroom.
Sorry, Ashley.
It's okay. I guess Todd needs his nap too. I don't really know.